Around the World with MS World. I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor, President of the Florida Society of Neurology, here with MS World at the European Neurological Society meeting. A lot of the posters that go into discussion about what we know about MS also deal with what we can learn about rehabilitation with multiple sclerosis, and also how people with MS may learn differently than people without MS. In this study, they looked at explicit versus implicit learning. And actually, what they found is that people with multiple sclerosis did better not when they were told exactly what to do, but when they implicitly learned how to do the task. What that tells us is that perhaps some of the ways we do rehabilitation in MS can be improved. So we'd like to thank our colleagues in Tehran, Iran, for their contribution to the science of multiple sclerosis.